You might not find a more immense spectacle in college football. It's game day at Beaver Stadium, and this place is packed. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. This one might be coming back, folks. Let's check out the penalty. So they'll move back after that costly penalty, and they'll have to try to get that yardage back here. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. There's a strike complete, and he's down. Kirk, that was a nice grab there.
You know, it may be simple, but whenever you can gain solid yardage, you're doing something right.
Slings it. Brought down at the 22-yard line. So the pass was complete for a gain of 5 on the play, and that's good enough for a first down.
And that's just great execution on that short pass play.
Strings it out left, and he stopped right away. Finds his man, and they take him down immediately. Rid of this one. That's going to bring up fourth down.
The defense held their ground on that play. The quarterback just wasn't able to find any open receivers.
Tackle made at the 41-yard line. The Nittany Lions and their ground game's always been sensational. It's not always one guy, Herbie. Sometimes they've got two or three that can carry the load.
And that's what makes it so tough for this defense, is you're not focusing in on just one guy. You're focusing in on really an entire scheme. And because of that diversity, I think it makes it more of a challenge. And you got to be better tacklers in the open field. And I think that's really what they've stressed all week, is tackling and gang tackling and getting to the football.
Hard to get to guys and make tackles in space. From the 48-yard line, it's first down. Tackle made around the 46-yard line.
Check nine, check nine.
They come out in a 5-wide set. Tries to thread the needle, and it's not going to work. And just a great interception by the cornerback.
Well, that's big time. He made a great read on the quarterback and got in there for the pick.
We've got it first and 10. Ball on the 36. Looks middle, got his back. And down he goes, right around the 32-yard line. He's on the run.
This is a pretty tough guy, and he's a great leader. He's going to do whatever it takes to help his team.
Complete, and he's hit right away. He's going to try and scramble. The ball is loose. Recovered by the defense. It's a big break for this defense.
You know, this offense just can't afford to be getting hit with the turnover bug. They need to hold on to the football.
I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation.
Watch the pass.
And he carries the ball for a nice gain. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Makes the grab and out of bounds. Johnson gains 4 yards on that reception.
I think they were expecting a run on that play, Brad, and it allowed the quarterback to throw for just enough yards to get the first down.
Here's an opening. Gains his way to the 46-yard line. It's second and inches. Ball on the 46-yard line. Nice run to the outside. He's at the 40. They'll bring him down to the 38-yard line. From the 38-yard line, first down. And he's tackled right around the 36-yard line. The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that five wide receiver set. Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown, Nittany Lions. And he converts the extra point. A nice 7-play, 73-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result. The score now, 7-0. Penn State gets set to kick this one away. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. The Nittany Lions have found a way to shut this offense down, but hey, it's still early in a football game.
Yeah, give them a lot of credit for the way they've played up to this point, but just based on watching these teams and preparing for this game, do not be surprised to see this offense eventually find itself and start to execute much better.
And they make the stop around the 26-yard line. For the first down, and a nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz, and a quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
Let's get off the field.
Fires out to his receiver, and they push him out right around the 42-yard line. There's a strike complete, and he's taken down at about the 47-yard line. He's scrambling. He's taken down at the 41. Hey, tackled around the 41-yard line. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. Pulls it in and stopped in his tracks with that tackle. They pick up 2 yards on the play-action pass.
The freshman took the quick pass, but the defense made a very nice read on the play. He didn't have anywhere to go.
Kicks up. No good. He missed it to the right.
All it takes is a split second of something going wrong. A low snap, a bad hold, a slip, and you've got a miss to the right or the left.
Folks, that's the end of quarter number one, and we got a pretty good ball game on our hands so far. 7-0, Penn State. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. And now he's got room to run. He's tackled around the 49-yard line. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
From the 49-yard line, first down. Nice run up the middle. Penn State is up 7. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. Brought down right around the 44-yard line. From the 44-yard line, it's third down. Defensive coordinator anticipating this 5-wide set, and he comes in with his dime package. Going deep. Got it to the senior. And he scores. Touchdown.
Great effort by the wide receiver. And not to take anything away from the quarterback, but the wide receiver made this play.
He makes the PAT. A four-play, 62-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
No matter how much people want to talk about points and offense, I still think that the best offense is a great defense. When you put a zero up there, it makes it pretty easy on your own offense to go out there and win the game.
It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Makes it out to about the 33. He gets out to about the 35-yard line. Makes it to the 44. It up the middle for a nice run. Run left, and he's taken down in the backfield. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 46. Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. Tackle made right around the 46-yard line. The Zips running back taken out earlier, sidelined with that injury. However, it looks like he's going to be able to come back in this game. And down he goes at the 25-yard line. Penn State's running ability is what we've been talking about and looking at all week long, and that's what we thought would be on full display. But it's been the air game, Kirk.
Yeah, it's an interesting move here, Brad. For a team with a star in the backfield, I'd expect them to try to establish the ground game a little bit more. But still early in this game, we're seeing them following this trend to see if it continues here in the second half.
And down he goes at the 32-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Oh, yeah, and here we go again. Here we go again.
Pulls it in and gets out of bounds.
Boy, did you see how the defense just swarmed to the ball carrier? That was fantastic pursuit.
It's second down and 11 to go. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Ready! Run!
Throws complete. He's got room to work. At the 30, to the 20, the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown! He splits the uprights with the extra point. So a four-play, 75-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
Well, Brad, right now this offense is hot, and they also took advantage of some mistakes there by the defense.
Davis has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. Oh, man, he took him down hard. Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. Quick throw. He's tackled in the open field. They'll spread the field with five wide. He scrambled, and they got him.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you definitely are going to feel it the next day.
From their own 33-yard line, second down. Scrambling around. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. They'll bring him down at about the 41. This one is batted away.
But the quarterback needs to watch his release point. Make sure his passes aren't coming out too low, because these big guys will knock him down.
The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. And he just got stood up right there. Penn State staff right now, I would think, going into halftime, Kirk's got to be happy. I mean, here's their guy not having the kind of game he's used to having. But if they can get in the lead, I think they'd go right back to him.
And to think that this team at this point has the lead, and considering the way their superstar has played, they've got to feel pretty good heading into halftime, knowing that it's a matter of time until they're...
Going right, intercepted. He's into the open field. Touchdown, Zips. And he tacks on the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 27. The Nittany Lions are sitting pretty now after getting off of that slow start at the beginning.
Yeah, things were a little sluggish early, but my gosh, these last few series, they just seem to be, at this point, just kind of setting a tone and kind of having their way against this defense.
It's going to be interesting now to see if this quarterback can put that last throw behind him.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
Makes the grab and steps out right away.
This receiving corps runs some great routes, and that last play was an example of that. As a defender, it can be tough to match up sometimes.
First and 10, ball on the 42. Gets rid of it quickly. Incomplete pass.
Well, he must have hurried there because his receiver was wide open. There was no need to rush that one at all.
In the shotgun and five wide outs. He heaves it deep. And he hauls in the deep pass. He hits the PAT. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 23-yard line. It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Now he tries to buy some time. And they get the sack.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
So it's second and 12. Ball on the 20. I got you, punk. Him hard at the 39-yard line.
They're going to have to make some changes in a hurry, or else this game will be over by halftime.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 39. And he throws right away. The senior makes the catch. Touchdown grab number 2 in the game.
The quarterback knew exactly where to put the pass, and the receiver went out there and made the grab. Good communication there.
And he adds the extra point. I have a feeling this ball is going nowhere near the return man with this kickoff, most likely to end the half. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. They threw a pick the last time out. Should be interesting to see what they do this time.
So much in football is about how you respond to adversity. Moving forward after a turnover is a perfect example of that.
Ball takes a handoff. Decent run here, right side. Well, folks, we've reached halftime, and unfortunately, this thing is looking like a blowout. The Nittany Lions are up big.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Rhys Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half.
Every time it seemed as if we were seeing one of these offenses get into a rhythm, they'd give it right back by coughing up the football. So how discouraging is that for an offense?
It's definitely frustrating because you move the ball down the field, up and down, and then when you get in bad situations and you start making really bad plays. And it's okay to punt the football. And I think sometimes guys don't realize that. They press, they try to make the big play. It's not there, it's okay. You don't have to worry about it. A punt's not a bad play. A field goal is not a bad play as opposed to throwing an interception, you know, in the red zone. So I think it's understanding that when you do move the football and plays aren't there to be made, don't try to be a hero. Throw it away, take care of the ball, and make sure you try to get some points or punt, because punt's not the worst play in football.
That'll do it here in the studio at halftime. We'll try to see if Pollack can bring a little energy in the second half. Got a lot of games to watch, including yours. Brad and Kirk, ready for the second half.
Very lopsided first two quarters. We'll hope for better as we head into the third. Sanders from the three. Brought down at the 28. Well, the guys are chomping at the bit down there, waiting for the game to start back up. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts.
You like a team that's ready to defend the pass. It takes some preparation to get in the way of a pass like that.
From their own 28-yard line, second down, Penn State in control. Tries to fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted. And he's tackled around the 26-yard line. From the 26-yard line, first down. They come out on an empty backfield. Now he's scrambling. That's a great tackle at the 12. Stop at about the 3-yard line.
Very solid gain through the air. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football.
And he is drilled at the 2-yard line. And he gets a yard on the run. This should be an easy field goal. He gets it up. And it is good. Akron gets set to kick this one away. It's fielded at the 2. They'll bring him down at the 27-yard line. It's been a tough outing for this quarterback, Herbie.
Well, I don't know how many more times his own defense is going to continue to be able to bail him out. He needs to just go out there and execute the offense and forget about the mistakes that he's made.
You never want to hear the boos, but with all the mistakes he's made, the fans here can't be thrilled. The offense comes out to start this drive, and they're hoping for a better result as they threw a pick on their last possession.
And I don't think this defense will lay down lightly. They're going to try to continue to rattle this guy.
Tackle around the 28-yard line. Second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 28. Penn State up by a bunch.
Green 88. Green.
Pulls it in and he's in the open field. Out of bounds at the 45-yard line.
I like it. They're not afraid to try this defense over the middle. The quarterback saw man coverage and gave his receiver a chance to make a play. They picked up the first down. I wouldn't be surprised to see them come back to that play.
Throwing right. And he's immediately tackled. He's got 300 yards passing now.
Well, this quarterback has had a solid game. He's done what's been asked of him and then some.
With this kid at the helm, they've controlled the game from the outset. It's been something else. From the 27-yard line, it's first down. He's tackled at the 24. It out to him again. And he's taken down at the 21-yard line. They're about 4 yards away here on third down.
Roger, Roger! Here we go. Deep all day. Defense all day.
Tackle made around the 18-yard line. This is to add to an already impressive lead. It's up, and he got it. Davis is lined up to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20, and he's tackled at the 24-yard line. Not a whole lot's been working for them so far. They should just come out and play loose and easy because they've got nothing to lose. Catches it and hit immediately for a loss. That's a loss of 4 yards.
That play was sort of out of sync from the start, but you have to also recognize that the defense made a great play. They read it from the get-go.
It's second down now, 14 to go. Ball on their own 20.
Boy, the defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack, and somehow he's able to throw the ball away.
He's got to throw it in a hurry. And he tackles him hard at the 12-yard line.
Wow, that is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those, as an offensive lineman, when the film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday.
After the sack, it's now fourth and long. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line.
Nice play, baby. Nice play.
The offense goes back out onto the field after picking up a field goal on their last drive. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a 5-wide outlook. Nice run up the middle. We've got a second and 5. Ball on the 42-yard line. Penn State up by a big margin. He makes his way to about the 32. throws at the 30. From the 30-yard line, it's second down. Fires it out. He's in. Another touchdown.
This guy just continues to impress me. Every time I watch this team play, he seems to come up with big plays.
It was a textbook post route, and the pass was right on target. He makes the PAT. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And he's taken down at the 26-yard line. I hope they show some fight here and try to stay competitive. If you're going to get blown out, you at least want to go down swinging. He's taken down around the 35-yard line. He's scrambling, and he's going to be sacked for a loss.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. They'll bring him down around the 43-yard line. He scrambled. And now the ball is loose. And they fall on the loose ball. Dives for extra yardage. Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. He's on the run. Slides down to the ground. And we reach the end of three, and this game is all but decided. The Nittany Lions with a huge lead. This one has been a blowout since the beginning. Hopefully the fourth quarter will turn things around. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. Brought down around the 27-yard line.
Larry. Mike 40.
Defense wins championships, baby.
Down. Easy.
Kill.
Quick pass, and he's tackled right around the 18-yard line. Up the middle. He fights forward to about the 16. He makes it out to maybe the 16-yard line. Tackles him for a loss. So we're looking at another third down here. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. had some steam on that throw. Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries. Penn State comes to the line in complete control in this game. And a quick throw. And they make the stop at the 11-yard line. Second down and six. Ball on the 11-yard line. Throws complete. He's got space to work. He goes out of bounds. Right around the 28-yard line. Brought down in the open field. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Gets it out quickly. He's knocked out of bounds at the 41. At the 49-yard line. It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
Here we go! Green 95! Green!
Very good tackle in space. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter.
Green 19. Green.
Run. Nice run there. And this play is number 8 on the drive. He hits him hard at the 40. A gain of a yard on the quarterback keeper.
Solid stop there by the corner on that one. I'll tell you, I'd love to see a cornerback willing to step up and make tackles like that.
It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks.
Ready. Green 19.
Feeds it to the back. They go to the left for a nice gain. Here's play number 10 on the drive.
Check right, check right.
Oh, we got man, man, man. Here we go. Green 19.
Gets to about the 34-yard line. Today we saw a game that wasn't even close. Penn State 45, Akron 10. So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.